impressive. Some awesome soup.
Welcome, friend. A new life awaits you here in the... Nesu. Tanate.
What did the priests hope to achieve in their last ceremony so long ago? Some ancient concoction, long since dried up. These men, they were Wab priests. Were they killed? Or did they choose this fate for themselves? Some ancient concoction, long since dried up. Lady of Slaughter. This place was dedicated to Sekhmet then. I thought Letopolis was home to Horus. Letopolis was sacrificed to the gods by the ancients, so the rest of the Nile could be granted to the realm of men. These priests made an invocation for protection to the one before whom evil trembles. In drinking their concoction, they gave their lives, as well as their city, to Sekhmet. In their eyes, Tahaka's project would be sacrilegious. Sandstorm coming.
Hey!
Whoa. You are dead!
I'm getting used to living with these symbols. Nebefe even came by for a meal. Did you find out anything?
I did. Though I'm not sure you are going to like it.
A curse! I knew it!
No, not exactly. Letopolis was an offering to Sekhmet, to protect the rest of the Nile.
We have offended the Lady of Slaughter? No wonder the sands always blow. She wants to reclaim the city! Are the officials blind or mad? I can't stay here. Maybe Nebefe will come with me. What about you?
My time here is but temporary.
You were kind to me when others were not. Maybe we will see each other again in this world.
You cannot stay in there! You are only making it more difficult on yourself! My idiot brother has barricaded himself inside.
Who is it that you're speaking to? It's one of them, isn't it?
No, you fool! He fears Sefetu's men. But hiding his head in a bush solves nothing.
I am not an ostrich! Do I hear horses? Is it them? You better run!
Please, if it does not work, Sefetu's tax collectors will do something terrible.
I'm not sure I can convince him, but I will keep an eye out for these tax collectors. Perhaps I can persuade them to leave you alone.
Out of the way!
Oh, shit! Hey.
Viserys.
Hold on, Nastri. Die, die!
Wait a minute.
Feels like we're being watched.
Eyes open. Steady on.
Hey, what
the... The end has come for you.
Oh.
Pete has him.
Huh? Hey, hold on.
The time has come.
That'll cost you!
What?
Eat this, you shit!
Hey, what?
That
thing gets through.
What's wrong with you?
What are you doing?
Die, monster!
Hold on to you!
Many.
there, hello, Tot.
Gods here are vigilant.
Hold! Stay there!
And here I am, at last, in the Fayum. I will root out the agents of the Crocodile.
Distract the enemy! I will push on!
Whoa. Seems I'm not the first visitor today.
Otefres!
Nick, he's not here. I need to find out where my informant is. Or signs of a fight. Maybe he fled before this happened. These scrolls tell me nothing useful. I should check. Who would have done such a thing? What were you protecting, boy? Child's doll. Oh, I'm gonna kill this naked-eared crocodile.
For all. Greek and Egyptian knowledge joins in a
scrolls
new...
and ink. I think that tells me where Hotefres has gone. Wait, feathers. From a messenger pigeon.
Prosperity for all. With increased acquisition of Egyptian land and the use of Greek farming methods. Farms in the Fayum now have more success than ever. Prosperity for all! Latest census figures show increased wealth for all in Fayum. Thanks to the great Ptolemy's aid for Greek investors, profits have continued to multiply. Trade activity has increased tremendously, creating substantial economic growth for Greek business throughout the Fayum.
A letter left behind by my informant. It looks like he fled, but the soldiers caught his servant. If the servant is still alive, he'll know where Hotefres is. They'll be holding him at the nearby military camp.
Hey, you! Stop!
I should not be seen in this area.
Jedi?
Penny. I will return it later.
Yenich Heru. Big Gere. Yenek.
Can't outrun me!
Rip you to shreds. Oh, mine now!
Really? This amuses you?
are your superiors for a reason. Die, idiot.
Hey! Hey, wait!
Wait a minute.
Dr. Paul, there you are.
They will attack on sight here.
What?
Should have run while you had the chance. Die!